Hi there, Siti Nareti Hussein here. Welcome to day 84 of the daily creative painting series, Watercolor Fun. Ever hear of dragon fruit? If you're like me, when you first heard the name of this fruit, you were amazed and intrigued to see the fruit and couldn't wait to taste it. Dragon fruit usually has red skin with yellow-green scales around it. It also has white flesh. Sometimes it has yellow skin. In this painting, I didn't get a chance to paint the whole fruit, but what I want to focus on is the inside of the fruit. But before that, a little background on where I found this fruit. So it was our second visit to my home country in 2014. It was a short trip, only 11 days. So my family decided to stay in a hotel in Kuala Lumpur. On our first day of arrival in the hotel, we got this beautiful welcome fruit basket. In it, we found the dragon fruit. You can see that the fruit had been partially eaten. While my children were eating it, the idea to photograph it popped in my head. It didn't look perfect, but the picture I took was good enough to show what the inside of this fruit looks like. As you can see, the flesh is white in color, and it has a lot of small black seeds. I used a very light gray wash first and then painted the fruit. Then I worked on the black seeds so that I won't lose them while painting the fruit surface. I let the seeds dry before I worked on the rest of the area. I developed the colors, avoiding the white area so it wouldn't be too dark. Overall, it was quite fun to explore this dragon fruit. I certainly don't remember what it tasted like, but I hope to give it a try whenever I encounter this fruit again. If you're interested in purchasing this original painting, it's available now at ctnaretiostudio.com. Just click the link in the description below to find out more about this painting. I hope you enjoyed this video. Stop by tomorrow to see my next painting in the series. Thanks so much for watching CT Nareti Studio.